Hello everyone, Jmod JP, and today we're gonna keep going on Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. It's been a while since I played this, because all the other games that come, you know, like the Pixel Remaster and all that, obviously on Steam, so. Yeah, so now we gotta resume this. We finished on our previous video the volcano, or the Earth Temple. So from here we can leave, but let me get some more points and then we need to go back and get a shield and we'll start the next area. Boom boom boom. Okay. Oh yeah, I can't do it in there. So. Oh, he almost had. Come on. Okay, he died. Dun, dun, dun. Pick him up, storm. But we are leaving. Okay, we're maxed. Okay, we are done. Let's go. To the sky. You want to? Yes. So we're going back to Loaf Town and we need a shield and see what's going on in there. Did I just, oh man, my bad. There's no hole here, so I don't know why. This is gonna cause me to go back up. Just go like this and get used to this again. Never mind, let's just go. Oh yeah, we have to go to the statue first to unlock the other part, because we just finished the Earth Temple. Yep, 3-2. One was already given. New area unlocked. The compromise of the location of the third opening in the cloud barrier is the sky to the southwest. Gotcha. It will allow you to reach a new area in the surface. I suggest going there as soon as you're suitable. Prepare it. Cool. Well, we gotta get that shield. I'm hoping to get that Hylian shield pretty soon. Need some more money. Larger wallet. I still haven't seen any of the cookies. Really looking for her. What she's safe? There's a huge relief. I'm glad you track her down. I think I knew you would do it. That's that little girl with the demon guy or the vampire, whatever he is. Demon, I think. Actually, let's get our shield first and then we'll go up there, see what he has. Where's the shield? Can't wait to get this Hylian shield that's in here. Can upgrade the, what is this? No, we don't need that just yet. Bombs. Actually, let's get the shield first before we spend money. This guy should have it. Yes. It appears you have a pouch full. Small seeds. Wait a second, I think I got two of them. So we gotta sell them. I don't think. This is what we, yeah, we got that. Bombs. Can we? Oh yeah, that girl. I forgot she can store items. The one that's have this one right here. I gotta be careful what I buy because you can get double. I'm hoping we get two upgrades for that shield, that wooden shield. Upgrade. Looks like you're coming short. This is why I have to grind monster gloves for taking upgrades. I don't have anything. This I'm missing. What am I missing with this? Oh, monster gloves. This one we can do. Let's upgrade it.
Okay.
What is? Oh yeah, that's that. Okay, we're good. Now, let's see, what do we have on our potions? We have nothing. Actually, let's talk to her first. Because we have to. Wait. Never mind. Put that shield on. Let's pull out that slingshot. Oops, wrong one. And go to the beetle shop. He's over there. Yes, nice. There he goes. 300.
Oh.
Then I need that pouch. These are really expensive, like 5,000. 800. He's gonna drop me. I didn't buy anything. He's gonna get mad.
Oh.
Just wait a moment. Okay, let's travel. For now, we ain't got nothing to do here. We got in some of the hearts that we could. After we enter the next area of their heart, pieces will unlock. I think we can go around and see if there's islands that we can cover some hearts. But I don't think there is until we get to their next area. These are chests. I guess we can go and spend our time. Remember knocking those blue cubes in the dungeons or temples? You can, when you hit them with the light of the sword, they go up in the air, so these things get unlocked, or they show up on the map. Oh jeez, let's go and get this one then. Oops, we're almost there. Wait, let's do that again. Oh man. Okay, let's just go. Should be right there. No, a little further. Oh, it's that game where you land. I can land in the middle. I don't think it's open. Yahoo! Step right up, boy. Well, I bet you're wondering what I'm doing here. just the answer I was looking for. What is my love value? I'm hoping to make this island a fun place where everyone can come and be happy. What is called, you ask? Or even if you didn't ask, I call it the fun island. I'm still going to get this place set up, so hopefully you visit again. I'll let you. Yeah, I guess it's not open at the moment. Once it is, it'll start moving around. And then I have to land. I think it. We talk to him and then we get lunch again. Hopefully we can land. Pretty cool. So it's not open at the moment. I think after the next following dungeon, it should. Okay, we're almost near. Looks like it's right there. There it is. But we need. Oh, there's two of them here. It's all like in the sky. It's so relaxing. What I don't need. Cool. Yeah, that's a hook shot, and then we'll fall in there. Looks like it. That's a later thing then. I think when we get in the desert. Because we can check the other chest now. See what we got here. Fernwoods. See if we can go in there. This, no. I want to land and see what that is though, just so I have my, oh! It's for the skills. Poor Link just landed on the ground on his body. We can do this, I guess. Yeah, I think this is a heart piece. Oh, is that you, Link? I never thought I'd run into you here. What is this place? This here is my secret spot where I come to work the kinks of my sword. There are times I was the most popular guy in Skyblood. Folks were always cheering me on. But as you know, time passes. Yeah, I'm back. I used to be. I eat when I eat. Stress. I'm worrying my son and daughter all the time. I mean, look at this belly. That's what drives me to filler here. If you chop some bamboo, let me tell you, there's no better way to sweat off those pounds. I agree. Here's an idea, Lee. Why don't you try slicing, sir? That's the spirit shop away. Hold up for a second. Get your horses. Hold it. There's got to be a way to spice things up and not the three. Yeah, that's right. Take it right here. You're going to take a swing at rolling down this big old bamboo right here in the middle of the room. Think as see it contests to see how many cuts you can make before it hits the ground. If you're good enough, you'll stroll out here with a prize. That's probably the heart piece. Yeah, I think it is. That's what's gonna cost me. Okay, I gotta get used to this. Oh yeah, but then again, your stamina. I like the music though. 15 slice. Let's see if I can do it. He said it has to be 15. I did 9. Love the music. So relaxing. Oh, 10. It needs to be 5. No, I have to do it to the point where I don't get tired quick. Unless I stab it, would it break? Let me find out. I wonder. I think I can do 20. To miss. Oh, he gave me back some money. I think I can bust that 20. Let's try this again. Oh, I messed up. Let me. No, I gotta be faster than that. I did 17. The Master Sword, I think, will be. Wow, 22. You really brutalized that bamboo boy. Here's your prize. Nice. I think I'm gonna need a better sword than this. Let's try. I doubt it. Yeah. I don't see me doing that with this blade. No. At least I'm getting money back. I can get 300 rubies off this guy. I just went up with them what I had. Let's try this again. So I could do with this. I think at the end I have to do exactly what I was. Better left. I think I have to hit that 30. That 30 mark will give me a heart. Wow. I'm about to do it hard.
No.
I don't know why I did that. Should have thought. Yeah, I'm not getting money for that. Oh man, I could have had that 30 if I, when I did that 27. Yeah, I can pull it 24. I get the money.
No. No.
Yeah, it's a 30 mark. Only I can get that. One, two. Oh, 28. Okay, we're done. I guess that was... Yeah, we're done. Screw it. Wow. A little work out there. We have to land on that island there. And whoosh. Landed on water. But I think we had to go on the top. No, he landed.
Oh man.
What is it? Man, now we can go to that beetle shop if I don't spend anything and get that bigger pouch. To the next one. Must be that one right there. Gonna hit. I'm gonna have to go back. There we go. Now. Looks like there's a treasure here. Yeah. Oh, it'll probably appear here. Maybe if... Something I have to do. Wait a minute. Okay, can't touch it unless unless this is a treasure for later, or at night, it'll be available, I don't know. Excellent. Yeah, I think it's a knight. This is, yeah, it's gotta be. See if our new areas. Yeah, this is a new spot. We need to go back to town. I think I'm maxed at 299. I won't be able to get that pouch. 300. Okay, so I will be able to. And increase that pouch. Oh. Yes, I'll take it. Nice. Just one more item. I'm thinking, let's go sleep and then we'll check that treasure and then we'll go back and we'll see the scene and then that'll be the end of this video. That was pretty fun though, getting all the additional stuff. So let's see where we can sleep. I think we can sleep here. Thank you. everything up. Okay. Then I think this is. Hope you learn your lesson. Oh, I. Oh. Oh, that's right. You cannot fly during the night. Wait, we should be able to. Hold on. Doesn't work at night. I don't remember if you could or not. In that case, let's try another area. I'm actually shocked. I thought you could. Thought you could fly. I don't remember if you could on the Wii. Try this again. Yeah, you can. Well, so it's not a night, and that treasure chest most likely. Hey. Yeah, most likely will be unlocked later, I guess. We'll figure it out though, because I have figured it out on the Wii. Just don't remember now, it's been a long time. Guess we'll go back to sleep and go to the new area. Still surprised. Watch, and now it'll let me. Yep. Doesn't let me at night. Yeah, I just don't remember if you could at night. Oh well. So now let's get to that new place. Octorok. Oh man, he got me. I believe this is a new place. Yeah, it is. And yeah, the desert. From Esselin, we have arrived at Laronia Mines. I love the music here. Laronia Mines? So it's not the desert, or it linked to the desert, I don't remember. Yeah, as I figure, it is a desert. Yeah, it's out of the mines and into the desert, I believe. This place is dope, but it's kind of long. So, I'll do this for now. And then... oh, cool. Yeah, the music is nice here. The object has been broken for many years. I'm unable to analyze the content of the speech at this time. Yeah, I think we end up getting one to help us out. I think that might be it. Yep, hook shot. Look at that. Nice. Is this me? Don't I see things on that side? Treasure. There's no way to get there though. Oh, I do have my... there might be a switch somewhere. Yeah, that's gonna take us in into the mines, and then we'll go out into the desert. Nice if I could just... not gonna happen. Yeah, so we're gonna end the video here. The next part will be very puzzly. And, yeah, go from there. Nice, new area. So, stay tuned for the next video. Thanks for watching, you guys. Take care. Bye.